You can also delete the employee's details from the list if you no longer need the details of that specific employee. Say for instance, we will get rid of this one. Just highlight it, click on delete, make sure it's a correct employee and say submit. And the details of that employee will be gone.